killed you. Oh, my foot is not too bad, and probably in the 30s and sometime in the low 40s, but it's been running about high 30s. It should be getting a little bit warmer as we approach the weekend. How's the weather in Honolulu?
Really nice, but it's overcast and we're expecting the trade winds to go away. Now we're getting some cooling off winds. It's not playing in the volcanic log over this way. Through the winds coming in from the south, so you know what that means. And it's going to be a long, long one without trade winds. But anyhow, let me take a break here and find out if there's any other guys here are monitoring. This is Apex CP and QSO with K87HO. K87Fade. Go ahead, Mark. K87CP.
Okay, well, I told you, Clem, it wouldn't be too long till we heard from you. Just ditto on everything Robin said. And by the way,